into an experience for you at home with the Xbox.
Exactly. And now the first capability is skeletal tracking.
Okay.
This was one of the core techs that we introduced with Kinect for 360.
Uh-huh.
And you see that we've taken skeletal tracking and leveraged that 3D vision and made it high definition as well. So we've got more joints, more
right.
expressive movement. You can see the lean in your spine. You can shrug your shoulders. All of that movement is being represented here in your skeleton.